here. In case there's an overdose, we can deploy Narcan, and people can find out how, because in the black community, there's a stigma. Nobody wants to be mentally ill. Nobody wants to be an addict. Nobody wants, but you know something? It happens in our community too. We got to get Uncle Archie out the attic, you know, he's all locked up in there, acting like, you know, he got old times, but he got Alzheimer's. So we want to change that perception. You have anything to say, Ralph? Are you looking forward to this? Do you do a lot of therapy? Do you use your human capital to help people change? If people ask you how you handle things, and what your experiences were, that's what we're talking about. Now we got some local rappers, and these guys are grassroots. They fire, we're gonna put them on blast right quick. The regular black barbershop type thing. So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna let the brother said he can do something, he doesn't curse, and he's gonna say something, hopefully that has a little something for the kids to realize that they don't have to take dope, baby, the drugs, hopefully, and recovery is good. You get those issues with these guys, so here's what you got, brother. What's your name?
I say, yo, God bless the soldier at war, and every mother that had troops show up at the front door with an American flag that symbolizes that a baby is gone, fought and died for the country when all it ever did was doing wrong, and God bless the soldier that made it back home. But still I'm stressed, with post-traumatic stress taking its toll. Can't sleep at night, having visions of being on the battlefield, killing with his gun on his side. And he just trying to make it home alive, just to return to find. And he can't find a good job and make a living after he done served. And it's a cold world we living in, brainwashed to think that our worth lies in dividends. And my country is founded on the God we trust. But it's so crooked, they don't care about us. They just want us to kill ourselves. So they place drugs and guns in our community and watch us kill ourselves. It's time to wake up.
This
ain't no rap thing either. Now this a hate thing.
Hey, you heard that,
PT? Let's get
it on.
You got more.